Right, we're not on the farm today. We've had a day out. I brought quad bike Jane out. Where is she? She's there, look. And we've come to the North York Moors National Railway for the annual Steam Gala. And at the moment we're in the shunting yard, I think. So my other passion is steam trains and model railway, and I've seen model railway today and I've seen steam trains, so quite happy. So all we're going to do is just go to the different stations, follow it round, and check out all the timetable, follow the timetable and do a little bit of train spotting. So why don't you come along with us and see some trains. Hopefully as well today we might try and track down the one and only Piglet, who is like the manager here, restores most of the engines, so I believe he's on a station platform somewhere, so we'll try and find him and say hello.
and you can see it all working.
Here he is looking at his baby. Here's Piglet.
Keep an eye on him.
Keep an eye on him.
They bend them, I'll mend them. Yeah, it's expensive now.
Yeah, well,
The sun was out earlier, but it's just started to rain now, so we're going to go inside and have a look around inside the engine shed, see what's been repaired, see what's been developed, and I believe there's a shop inside that sells model railway, so we'll go and have a look at that as well. Inside the locomotive shed where they do all the repairs. Obviously we can't go down here, it's got the chain on. A few nameplates. Right. Thank you. Just waiting for the last train from Whitby to come, and then it's going to come in, pull in the station platform 2, and it's just holding down there. You just see the steam holding in the back, so it's on its way. Last train from Whitby, it's on its way. Everybody's going back to Pickering. I think we've found Piglet. There he is.